I would like to now take a moment to remember those seniors and loved ones who are tragically not able to be with us today, including Steve Hansen, a recipient of the University Medal of Community Service, who passed away just this month. Please pause for a moment of silence.